Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal: disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the battery cable from the routing channel on the speaker assembly. Remove the three 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Remove the two 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery cable to the top cover. Lift the battery off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Note: if you are installing a new battery, remove the battery cable from the old battery and install onto the new battery. Place the battery onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the two 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery cable to the top cover. Replace the three 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Route the battery cable through the routing channel on the speaker assembly. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board.